What's up, guys? I am here on the path in town somewhere and walking. I don't know why. I got my Guinness hat on. Yeah, I just wanted to say hi, see how everyone's doing. And I'm actually going back to the van because I left my drink there. I'm actually walking this path. It's all around there. All around the golf course and the tennis court. It's actually not that bad of a walk. My hair's grown out, getting longer. I like it. Kind of lose my chin, kind of lose my choke. I gotta keep looking back just in case somebody's biking or something. Fighting sucks out here. My son's at daycare right now. There's gonna be more videos of just him and me, possibly my dad, my stepbrother, and me, and well, my stepmom. I mean, there's a lot of traffic, as you can see. I'm walking at least 3 times a week now. I don't video because I usually listen to music, but my stepmom loaned me some headphones that don't really work all that well. So my day today started at 9 this morning. Actually it was 8:47 and Ian decided not to go to sleep until 2:30 in the morning. And it was funny today, I went to DES to get food stamps for Ian and I. And this lady said, "Wow, I need to go back to school. I can't even, oh, what was the word? Hospital." She couldn't spell the hospital right then. And I told her I was going to tell you guys that she was working so hard that she forgot how to spell the word hospital, which is pretty funny. I'm almost to my van. Getting there slowly. And it's hot out. Look at all that sweat. It's freaking hot out. I like my hat. Don't like the beard. I just like this part right there. Almost got ran over. That's why there's a path, I think. See? The path. So I'm staying at my dad's as of Sunday, my choice. Just a lot of stress going on. I couldn't handle the stress anymore. It was not doing too good to me. So now Ian and I are at my dad's. I'm hoping to find a job soon. He has daycare up until November, so he's good on that. Once I get my van, it won't be a shitty, you know, actually be up, sort of. But yeah, another thing, we have my dad and I and Ian and my stepmom have a trip coming up that they're going to save for. So it's gonna be probably a little while. But I'm hoping one of these days when I get a job and I get enough money, I'll be able to afford like a GoPro so that way on my walks I can just show you guys everything. Cause I mean I don't wanna keep like switching like that. But I wanna show everything. my progression. I have lost about 5 pounds, maybe 6 pounds in the last 2 weeks, which is good. But I'm just hoping to my viewers that you won't judge what happened to my relationship or what I did to my relationship. Because honestly, it's really none of your business. But Ian and I are doing good. He let me keep the van for a little bit. Or with me for a while. I got a lot of stuff in my pocket. All I know is I gotta roll these windows down. Yummy. This is lime berry. Got my steering wheel. And yes, I know I was going to quit smoking, but I'm a little depressed at what's going on. I have no one to blame but myself, so you know who I'm talking to if you see this video. But it's something that had to happen. Who knows? Who knows why? I know why. Oh, we're doing good. My stepmom's helping me out with gas to take Ian to daycare and pick him up, of course. Let's take this off. Let's see, it's not too much. Oh, crap. I don't want to get a freaking copyright. I can't move the chair back any further. I can go like this. So. So yeah, I just got done with my walk. It was a short one the other day. Actually, last night I walked around the entire thing. It took me 50 minutes. I'm hoping when it's getting really hot, so I need to find cooler clothes. My shirt that matches my pants, or my shorts and my Under Armour, is being washed. I'm hoping that I can find a tank top. I think I have one that my stepmom got me from Las Vegas. Hoping these chubby fingers will go, well, I'm not really chubby off camera. But as you can tell, my thing's gone down. Hair's growing good. I don't want it to get too long. I like having it like this so I can, you know, just play with it. Just not have to worry about my son deciding to, you know, mess up. Like pull my hair and stuff, but it's, yeah. But anyways, there's not gonna be any more Nerf gun battles. I will probably try and find a waterproof camera if I can when I get money. Get a waterproof camera and video me and my son, you know, swimming, playing, horsing around, and that kind of stuff. So pretty much the rest of my videos from now on are gonna be my daily vlog. This is like my first summer day vlog type thingy. It's hot. I mean, it's really hot. It's like maybe 90. Just starting a new life with just me and my son, with the help of my parents. Yeah. It's not really easy, but I can do it. Alright guys, you are amazing, and don't forget about that.